natin bibigyan yung may mga sweldo naman na kahit lockdown at sweldo sila, yung upper middle at saka yung rich. Ask you, diba ang ating families in the Philippines is 22 million, diba? Sabi nyo, 8 million ang bibigyan because they are poor. But do you know that 15% of our people are upper middle and then the rich, diba? Yung 18 million is 82%. Oh. So, paano... Bakit bibigyan yung middle? Eh, may trabaho sila, kahit lockdown, nagsusweldo sila sa gobyerno, kung employed by the government, kung employed naman ang local, ng mga private, nagsusweldo din sila. Kaya nga nahihirapan yung mga companies kasi they have to pay the salaries even if there's no business. Oo. So, paano naging 18 million? Diba ang nakalagay doon sa study, the poor and the lower income is only 59%. 22% yung poor and 37% yung lower income. Eh, ba't naging 82%? Kung aadin mo yung 22 plus 37, that's 59 or 60% if you will round it off. Bakit tayo naging 82%? Ba't natin bibigyan yung may mga sweldo naman na kahit lockdown at sweldo sila, yung upper middle at saka yung rich? I want an explanation. You determine
that. Response to Bautista.